Hey, what's up, guys? Unloved Angel. I'm bringing you guys a quick video here. This is a vacation for me and whatnot, so I have a little more time to post up videos. Ignore that. So I was just bringing you guys a quick video on showing you guys something very interesting that I figured out today. Well, that I found here in Card Wiki and Card Fight Vanguard Wiki. This pertains to the new set that's going to be coming out for the Japanese players, which is Clash of the Knights and Dragons. So as you guys can see there, they're getting Blaster Dark Spirit. And then if you guys can see here, this is Blaster Blade Spirit. These are two pretty interesting cards in my opinion, just because they have the same abilities as they did as Royal Paladin. They're grade 2. They're 10k beaters, and on top of that, they pertain to Gold Paladin as well. So as you guys can see here, let's check it out. Counterblast 1. When this unit is placed on rearguard circle from your deck, you may pay the cost. If you do, choose one of your opponent grade 2 or greater front row rearguards and retire it. So he still has the same ability as he once did in Royal Paladin, just now in gold. And at the beginning of the close step of the battle that this unit is attacked, retire it. Now, this is like the only thing that I don't like about the card, but other than that, this ability alone is already damn good because you're putting in a lot of pressure to your opponent, and killing off their units is a plus on my account. And then on top of that, it's a continuous effect that this card is treated as Gold Paladin. So I find that pretty awesome. And then on top of that, there's another card. And that's Blaster Dark Spirit. He's Shadow Paladin, pertaining to his own clan. But at the same time, he's Gold Paladin, as you guys can see here. This card is also treated as Gold Paladin. And the auto ability is Counterblast 1. When this unit is placed on rearguard circle from your deck, you may pay the cost. If you do, choose one of your opponent's grade 2 or less front row rearguards and retire it. And then auto rearguard circle at the beginning of the close step of the battle that this unit is attacked, retire it. So he still pertains to his old Shadow Paladin ways, just that you don't depend on the ride chain in order to do so or putting him on the vanguard. This guy's placed on rearguard and it's already doing the effect for you, so that's pretty awesome. And he still has the same ability as Blaster Blade Spirit, in which when he's attacked, you have to retire him. So I'd only pertain to only using one of him, one of each unit in my deck, just so I can put pressure onto the rear guard circle, to their rear guard circles to be exact, the front row, to killing off 1, 2, or 3 units. So that's pretty awesome. I mean, that gives me a variety of what to kill and what to bring out into the field as quickly as possible. So that's pretty awesome. And they pertain as Gold Paladin, so it doesn't hurt your deck, and you don't have to mix match clans as you would. But as you guys can see here, and as people like Peshcats have been saying, that we're going to be getting hybrid decks in the future, and this is a first step into doing so. Just mixing Gold Paladin, Shadow Paladin, and Royal Paladin units together. So this is pretty interesting in seeing, and it'd be awesome to see what a lot of players are going to be doing with these kind of combos. So only time will tell and see how these cards are going to impact the format. But in my opinion, I think they're going to be very powerful units, especially for Gold Paladin. So if you guys thought that Gold Paladin was stupid, well, get ready, it might get even more stupid. Let me know what you guys think about these cards. I think personally these cards are just great. I just love the Blaster series of cards. So yeah, and for them having them in the Gold Paladin series is just fantastic. So that's it for now, guys. I'll talk to you guys later, and I hope you guys like these kind of videos because I'm planning on making more of them. Well, just pertaining to Vanguard. So yeah, talk to you guys later. Bye.